Hey guys, so today we're going on a run around like the edges of Woburn Safari Park, which can be a bit fun. So we've basically made £110 from selling pointless stuff that we have in our house. Although basically everything goes for 30p, it actually adds up to quite a lot. So if you're ever doing any fundraising, I'd recommend using Music Magpie to raise a bit of money. So we've tried to do this run before, but we basically left it way too late. A lot of things went wrong, such as like leaving the SD card at home, leaving at like 4 o'clock, so we got back in pitch black. I think, yeah, the music on my Spotify stopped working, so that wasn't ideal. But anyway, we're going to do that run again. I'll show you a little clip of it now. Yeah, it was essentially quite a bad run, and it would have been really boring for you guys, and it would have been a really bad start, because that was meant to be my first video. So yeah, we will leave in around 2 minutes, so I will see you on the run. This is something that baffles me. Why would you come to the safari park in midwinter? So this is the wait. Yeah, for those of you who haven't done it or don't know about it, I really recommend it. It's what me and Georgia did in the summer, and yeah, it was a really good time. Okay, so George has been hit by a car, and her main complaint is the fact that she's cried and her makeup has been screwed up. Now this is where we have to reevaluate.
Isn't it, Georgia?
Stop.
Yeah, here's some deer with horns. What a view, eh?
Definitely the best thing about doing a runway, yeah.